Hello guys, welcome to Fun and Joy Kids channel. Today we're gonna make a cake and we are gonna need these ingredients. We will need 3 eggs, 1 cup of sugar, half a cup of oil, 1/4 cup of milk, a small spoon of salt, a tablespoon of corn flour, vanilla, baking powder and 1.5 cup of flour. First I added the vanilla and the egg. Then I'm going to add the sugar. Alright guys, now I'm mixing everything I have added. I added the vanilla, flour, and... Sorry, not flour. It was sugar. Now I added salt and oil. Now I added corn flour, milk, I'll mix it. Now I added the flour and baking powder. Alright guys, I finished mixing now and I'm going to add this mixture to the baking tray. Alright guys, so now I have added the mixture into the baking tray and I will now put it in the oven for 35 minutes at 180 degrees. Alright guys, so while the cake is baking, I will add the double cream. I have added 400 milliliters and I will also add 4 tablespoons of sugar into it and then mix it. Alright guys, so I've now mixed the cream and it looks really delicious to eat. And I'm gonna now the cake has came out of the oven and I will cut it into pieces to put the cream on. Alright, so as you can see, I have taken out, now the cake has come out of the oven and it looks really nice. Alright guys, so that one big cake that you saw before, I have cut it into 3 parts and they look really good and delicious. And usually people cut the outside, these parts here, as you can see, but I will keep them because I actually like them. So the way I cut it was, I got some string and I went through the cake and I went to the place and then I started like cutting. That's because I don't have a cake cutter. Alright guys, so we've got the cream over here and I'm going to put just a little bit over here, not a lot, just a little bit over here just to make the cake parts not move around and just stand in one place. Alright guys, I will add a little bit of this milk over here to make the cake more soft kind of. So take a little bit and add it here like this. Add some more, don't add too much. So now I put cream on the top of the first part of the cake. Now I'm going to put the second part and put some cream and for the third part as well. Alright guys, so I'm adding the cream at the moment and when I finish I will show you. I added it for all 3 layers and I will add the cream and keep on spinning it like this until all of the cake is covered in cream. Alright guys, so now I have added the cream on the whole cake. It doesn't look so perfect. It looks a bit tilted or bent, the cake. But it looks pretty good for the first time. I will now add the decorations. Wow guys, look at this cake. It looks really delicious. Owlette, do you like it? Yes, yes. It's really delicious. Wow guys, look at the inside of the cake. It looks really delicious. There's a strawberry on top and some chocolates. Let's give it a try. Get a little bit. It tastes really delicious. Alright, don't forget to like and share and subscribe for more videos. Bye!